Hi guys, in this video, we're talking about how to create an ebook in Canva. And you can add your social media icons so when someone click, they can easily connect with you. Let's go to Canva and type on the search bar ebook. I will select this template. I think that you can modify the design that you have so that it will be easier than starting from scratch. I'm a fan of this design, so click the design and modify. Then delete this element. I will replace the element with different one. So let's click here and remove this element. Go to the background tab here and choose one, or you can go to the color and select one. If I go to photos, I will select this photo, then size it up. I'm gonna add some element here. I will select color for the element, select the element and go to custom color so that you can select one. Now I'm gonna change the title of the book. Select the text, make sure that you are choosing a clear font for the ebook. And now you can type whatever you want. If you need unique background, you can go to the free website that can allow you to use their image. If I go here, then I can select any image, then add this image to Canva. Click on the plus icon or click here and drag one of these templates. I will drag this style. And now I can modify the image. Let's say that you wanna add information about food, which is what you have got in your ebook. Then find images or elements that are related to your idea. If you go to template, you will find many design here. You can just add one more section. I can replace the image with the images I have. For example, I would love to add chapter, so you can click here and add one. I'm gonna select all the colors to match the first color. The best way to make this ebook is to add videos and sites. You can add a link to a video or to any other site. To do that, you need to select, then go to the link icon. Click here, then add the website link or the video link here. You can add the page number. You can go here and add 1, 2. You only can type that because there is no other way to add the page number. I will add this template, drag this one, go to photos and drag a photo. You can go to photo tab and type whatever you want, or you can go to element and type here to get the icons or the image you need. Let's say that you want to add a graph, so go to Canva and type on the search bar graph. I will add some of my contact here. I can copy some element. So go to the element, click the frame, then from the element tab, select Facebook icon, add the Instagram icon. Now I'm gonna go here and add my photo. You can add your Facebook link or email so others can connect to you. If they click the link, they will find your Facebook account or your Instagram. Select the Facebook icon, then click the link icon, add the Facebook link here, and when someone click the icon, they can go to your Facebook account, or they can go to your website or Instagram account if you add a link for each icon. Now download the ebook. You have high quality one, but this feature is for the paid account, and you have the standard PDF, so I will select this one. Click download. As you can see, that's the ebook. And I tried to match the colors so that we can get one brand color. If someone click on this icon, they're gonna go to the Instagram and Facebook account. Let's make mock-up for the ebook. You can check smart mock-up and sign up for an account. When you go to the smart mock-up, select magazine, then upload image so that you can get this fancy mock-up. You will get one free mock-up, but the others you need to pay for. Let's say that you want to add more than 100 pages. You can add that using I Love PDF. One tip that, let's say that you want your customer to answer some questions in your ebook. The best way to do that is to go to PDF Escape. You can download your PDF and select where you want to write. Select form and choose a text. Let's say that I will select here so that someone can type in, then click download.